We're up in a rural area in an off-grid home overlooking Lake LaBerge in the Yukon Territory. Some people might know Lake LaBerge from the poem by Robert Service. It was a fantastic location to have our sled dogs out on the trails, and we can look out at the lake and see the scene that he saw when he was writing the poem back at the beginning of the 20th century.
The Arctic trails have their secret tales that would make your blood run cold. The Northern Lights have seen queer sights, but the queerest they ever did see was that night on the marge of Lake LaBerge.
Literature is key for education. The simple creation of literature, the simple availability of literature, is an enabler of people bettering themselves. Project Gutenberg digitizes and distributes literature freely to anyone in the world in their language, their book, their time, in a format they can use. The literature that we work with, the older literature that's in the public domain, is owned by everybody and nobody. There are no copyrights, there are no restrictions. What we've done is we've freed it. We've enabled widespread, unlimited redistribution as a result of our digitization effort. Audiobooks were part of the obvious thing that we wanted to do, and there was a lot of demand for audiobooks. What we discovered, though, is we weren't really that good at it, and so we ended up abandoning audiobooks until Microsoft said, hey, we have some new technology for automated text-to-speech production. There's innovations in the Microsoft solution. It can get cues from the book itself as to things like pacing or the tone of the voice or the emotiveness of the voice, which is a big wow factor. The other is different voices. We had a demonstration of Shakespeare where the software was able to automatically understand who was speaking and apply a different voice to the different characters. The different voices combined with the emotive pacing made a much more compelling audiobook than you would have gotten from any previous solution. Synapse makes it possible to digitize our vast library of eBooks using neural text-to-speech. The Project Gutenberg eBooks are turned into audiobooks en masse. They can be available on a variety of platforms and distributed freely.
The team stood harnessed to the sled in an unbroken line, ready for the trail. That day, they made 40 miles.
This Microsoft solution, it's a great enabler to be able to do this very, very quickly with low cost. It's right on mission for us. The Azure platform helps to get literature into people's hands, not only in the language they want, not only the book they want, but also in the format they want, not just the written format, but the audio format. We're removing boundaries and creating opportunities to enable people.